So what we've got here is a prime swarm going into its intended home. If you look closely, you will see one bee with pollen still in its pollen basket, which suggests that the decision of who comes with the swarm is taken very much impromptu. This bee didn't even have the possibility of unloading. And we have here our new swarm assistant, Katie Ponder, who is woofing for the Natural Beekeeping Trust and is standing very bravely in the middle of a swarm as an example to us all. She's had lots of exposure to bees in the last few days, but it really takes something to actually stand in the middle of a swarm. Now we have a bit of work to do because this swarm is absolutely massive, and we're going to go back now where they're clustering and try and get the next lot. Katie, if you take over now, see what's happening.
Hello, my bees. Yes. Wow, there's so many bees left. Quite incredible, isn't it?
It's amazing.
Isn't it amazing?
I can't believe how calm they are.
And always carefully check the floor because there's a few running around on the floor. There's quite a lot of bees with pollen.
Yeah.
Isn't this just fabulous?
It's unbelievable.
Yeah, look.
Yeah.
Feeding in. At the moment, whether they're actually going in or
hanging about.
Pollen bee.
Wow.
Thank you. perfectly peaceful.
Yeah, I know.
The beautiful black bees, I think they are from the skep over there.
Yeah.
Because the other ones are much more golden.
Katie, if you turn it off now by just pressing that big button.